everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about pork crispy frying. So let's go to cook with me. Pork, cucumber, mint, soybean oil, hoisin sauce, salt, chili sauce, sugar, boiled water. Now I'm going to clean pork. The water is boiling. I add some salt and cook pork for a moment. Add salt. Keep it for a while. Soybean oil. Then I'm going to prepare vegetable. Thank you. sauce. Chili sauce. Sugar. It's my turn.
Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Chen Sro. Today I'm going to cook mantis shrimp stir fry with salad. So let's see the recipe together. Mantis shrimp, it is so fresh and so big. Salad, cilantro, tomato, salad, garlic. There are some ingredients such as hoisin sauce, fish sauce, chicken powder, sugar, salt, chili sauce, soybean oil. Step, I'm going to prepare mantis shrimp. So big. I start to cut this part. When you cut this part, when you eat, it will make you easy to open the shell. Clean it again. Then I'm going to prepare a vegetable. Here, salad. clean off with the bowl again. Chop garlic. Soybean oil. Salud. Garlic. Add mentis shrimp. Add fish sauce. Some salt. Chicken powder, sugar, chili sauce, and hoisin sauce. And then blend it together. Add some water. Then close the cover. It looks good. Mentis shrimp is cooked. So it's time to take it out.
let's eat.
So let's have with me and my brother. I'm going to choose this one. Yeah. My mouth is watering. Yummy.
Yummy.
Hi guys, my name is Chen Srot. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about chicken curry with palm fruit. So let's see the recipe together. Palm fruit. Native chicken. Pounding grocery. Soybean oil. Fish sauce. Salt. Sugar. Dry sweet pepper. Coconut grain, curry powder. First thing, I'm going to clean chicken. Clean it again. The chicken today is so fat. Then I'm going to cut chicken. After finish cutting chicken, now I move back to chop dry sweet pepper. Then I'm bring coconut grain. By add some water. Then I'm going to prepare palm fruit. Add some salt. Now it's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add corn broccoli. Add chopped dry sweet pepper. Add curry powder. Add chicken meat. Add fish sauce, salt, sugar. Blend it together. Close the cover and keep it for a while. Add some coconut meal. Add palm fruit. Add coconut meal. It's cooked.
Can you test it?
So let's have it me and my brother.
Yummy.
Yummy. Hi guys, how are you so far? Today I'm going to prepare clam stir fry with young green pepper. So let's see the recipe together.
Clam.
Little young green pepper, tomatoes, chili, cauliflower leaf, garlic. First step, I'm going to prepare clam by take this out. We don't eat this one because it can make us vomit, dizzy, or diarrhea. Add some water. keep the clam in the water and I start to take the meat out. You can use itself to take the meat out as well. It is clam meat. Then I'm going to clean it again. Clean one more time. Then I boil the water and move back to prepare with vegetable. Chang green pepper. Clean one more time. Cut couple lamb leaf. Cut tomato. Chop garlic. The water is boiled. I add some couple lamb leaf and chili and also some salt. Then I just add clam meat. It It is enough, so I take it out. Now it's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add young green pepper. Add clam meat. Add fish sauce. Some salt, sugar, oyster sauce. Now it's cooked.
Time to test it.
I test this part. Yummy.
Yummy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to show you with yummy recipe again. It's about oxtail soup. So let's go to cook with me. I'm going to find lemon grass stalk. Then I'm going to find cassoulet. I'm I'm going to find papaya. Galangal, potato, cilantro, lemongrass stalk, carrot, cauliflower leaf, papaya, chicken powder, salt, sugar, soybean oil, knorr, garlic, oxtail. First step, I would like to prepare oxtail first. After finish cutting oxtail, now move back to grill lemongrass stalk, cauliflower leaf, and galangal. For all this, I already cleaned it, so I start to grill it. Now I finished for grilling galangal, lemongrass stalk, and cauliflower leaf, so I move back to boil the water. Then add oxtail. Add some salt. vegetable, coriander, carrot. Then I can vegetable. After boil of tail around 2 to 3 hours, now it is so enough for eating, so I take it up and then I go back to make a soup. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add papaya, carrot, and potato. Add salt. Chicken powder, sugar, knorr, add some water. The soup today is already, so I'm going to take it up. Thank you. is selected with me. I can say oxtail and vegetable is so enough for eating, and it is so yummy. The recipe today is finished, and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe today because it's so yummy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.